Are you looking for divorce tips? If so, you've come to the right place. Hi, I'm Matt O'Connell of GreatDivorceAdvice.com, here to talk to you today about divorce tips. Now, I've been helping people through the divorce process since 2005. Needless to say, I've picked up a few tips along the way. One of the best divorce tips I can give you is to think about your divorce from a win-win perspective. Now, if you think about it, you'll realize that you enter win-win transactions all the time. Think about buying your last car or buying the latest iPhone, for example. When you walk in and make that purchase, you feel like you won. You walk out with something you want. The store, on the other hand, kept your money. So they got something they wanted too. Both sides won. It was a win-win transaction. When you think about it, divorce isn't that much different. It should be a win-win transaction. Both sides should walk away feeling like they won. It's important that neither side walks away feeling like they're getting ripped off. The best way to do that is to come up with fair terms for your divorce. For example, dividing up assets. If you list your assets out on a piece of paper and just go through it and decide who gets what, tally up both sides, and they should be fairly equal. That's an example of a win-win situation. These are very simple to do. The fact is, most people don't do them, which is unfortunate. Because another great tip I can give you is to think of your divorce as a negotiation, not a lawsuit. Unfortunately, too many people look at their divorce like a lawsuit. They go out, they hire a lawyer, and they expect to go to court. They expect the judge to sort out their affairs for them. That should be a last choice, not a first choice. So another hot tip is think of your divorce as a negotiation. Negotiate. Don't go out and lawyer up and end up in court. That's the last place you want to be. Another tip, divorce can be quick and it can be simple. Let me show you what I mean. Divorce consists of four areas. There are only four areas, and some people don't even have four. Those areas are child support, child custody, division of net worth, and spousal maintenance. That's it. It's that simple. You settle those four areas and you're done. Now, I can help people settle those in about a week or less. How? Because I have a common sense approach that lets people settle those four items very quickly without using a lawyer, without going to court. Usually, I can help people settle for only a few $100. Lawyers, on the other hand, will cost thousands. Now, I can help you settle your divorce in less than a week for less than $200. Try to find a lawyer who will do that. So please, take a few minutes, visit my website where I can show you even more tips. You'll be glad you did. I'm Matt O'Connell, GreatDivorceAdvice.com.